you got numbness tingling down your legs, then you want to do the kung fu kick to increase the blood circulation, get rid of that numbness and tingling, right? So this is an exercise you can do every single day. You know, I'm going to do a forward stand in front right now. And what are you going to do? Make sure you have your balance. You're just going to do a kung fu kick, okay? You can do it. Kung fu kick. Kung fu kick, you're going to do it 50 times. So each leg, kick 50 times, right? So if you look from the side, this is what it's going to look like. And it's going to get your balance, and kung fu kick, right? And get inside. Right there. Get your legs straight. You don't have to kick so hard. You know, don't hurt yourself, don't fall. But you can just do it like this, right? Slowly. And you can kick it low if you can't go high. Like, I can't go very high. So I'm going to kick it low. What this does is it stretches out all the muscles, improves the blood circulation. The reason why you're having those numbness and tingling, one is circulation issues down your legs, but it also could be a pinched nerve down here. And so by doing these kung fu kicks, it starts to loosen everything, all along your legs and even in your sciatica, in your lower back, your tailbone. So do 50 times, right? If you need a chair, like you can have, let's say, if you need some support, you can grab a chair. I'm going to grab some of them. Grab a chair right here, and you can kick like that, right? Just do it 50 times every single day, okay? And you can get higher and higher and higher as you go, right? Give this a try. Let me know how it works. Make sure you follow me here on TikTok.
I hurt my back. I think it's doing exercise. So to a point that I couldn't walk and couldn't drive because as soon as I sit for a while, and then I really just couldn't walk. It took me, you know, a long 10 minutes before I could straighten my back. It was really painful. Even the very first treatment, the pain just left me immediately. And so that was a really good sign. And then subsequent treatments, I got better and better, and now I'm healed. So, and then I had another thing before my back completely healed. I caught a bad cold and then infection. And the herbs that Jimmy Yen gave me and also the acupuncture on that day, I was having some fever. Somehow the acupuncture just got rid of it. So it was kind of a miracle. So. It was a really, I think I would recommend Jimmy Yen to anybody, even not Jimmy, but acupuncture is, I think, a really good treatment, a natural way of making your body respond better rather than to go through the antibiotics or other, chemicals.
More than 20 million Americans suffer from it, and it can happen at any age. We're talking about peripheral neuropathy, and our next guest has developed a non-surgical, drug-free program to treat it. Jimmy Yen from Achieve Integrative Health is here with important information for your health. Thanks for being with us this morning.
Good morning. I'm excited to be here, and I'm excited to share more awareness about peripheral neuropathy. And basically what it is, we have this central nervous system, which is your brain and your spinal cord, mm-hmm. and all the nerves that come from it are the peripheral nerves. So when we have damage to those peripheral nerves, like in your extremities, that's what peripheral neuropathy is.
Okay, thank you. That makes a lot of sense. So what causes that kind of damage?
It's a great question. So there's hundreds of causes, and the most common causes that we see in our clinic are due to chemotherapy or toxins.
Oh, okay.
Okay. We have the autoimmune disease. Okay. We have peripheral vascular disease, mm-hmm. and also diabetes.
Interesting. So what are some of the symptoms that go along with that?
So peripheral nerves are damaged, so we have numbness and tingling in our hands and feet, okay? Possible burning, cold sensations, and because people can't feel their feet, they have balance issues, so they tend to fall.
Oh, wow, that sounds really uncomfortable. So those are things people should be paying attention to,
yes.
if they have any of those sensations.
Yeah.
So then you've developed something, I want to make sure I get this right, not only is it non-surgical, but also a drug-free program to reverse some of these things. How does that work?
Yeah, so the standard medical care right now is drug cocktail, surgery, and injections, and it's really falling short in regards to reversing peripheral neuropathy.
Right.
So what we've done in our clinic is we've used a natural therapy that's been used for 3,000 years to treat neuropathy. Now we combine that with today's cutting-edge technology, which includes a nerve re-education therapy that's been used by all of the cancer centers of America, and also a a technology that was developed by NASA to help tissue repair and promote peripheral circulation. And then last, a nutrition protocol that is based off a Nobel Prize discovery. And so what we do is we combine the old with the new, and that's how we get phenomenal results.
And so people are really seeing reverse damage.
Yes, and if I can use this plant as an analogy, If you see a wilting plant and you want to revive it, you know, what do you need to do? You need to give it sunlight, mm-hmm. water, nutrients, and if there's any toxins in the soil, you want to remove that toxins.
Right.
So our nerves are exactly the same thing. We need to do two things for it to regenerate. Number one, we need to provide what's missing. So what is missing, okay, to promote it to heal? Mm-hmm. Number two is what is interfering with that healing process. And so you need to remove that. So if you do that, then you can get nerve regeneration.
That's good to hear.
Yes.
I'm sure that is really promising for a lot of people. Can you help everyone with this type of
Unfortunately,
approach?
We can't, okay. Because some people, you know, let me use this plant again as an analogy. If you don't take care of it, if you don't provide it what it needs, you just let it sit, eventually it's going to get to a point where it doesn't matter how much sunlight, how much water you put,
right.
It's just not going to reverse it, you know, the healing. Same with our nerves.
We're glad you're here, because we got to be proactive and
yes.
have those conversations
yes.
and make sure people are spreading awareness about things they need to be looking
Definitely.
Out for. You guys have actually teamed up with a local group, which I'm sure you're doing those kinds of things. What's that look like?
Yeah, so because we get phenomenal results in our clinic, I was asked to join a medical advisory committee for the Neuropathy Alliance of Texas.
Oh, great.
And this is a great nonprofit organization,
mm-hmm.
and their mission is to spread awareness for neuropathy, like I'm doing today,
yeah.
and also provide the tools, education, and support for neuropathy sufferers and their family members.
Well, thank you so much for the work that you're doing.